It's Huckleberry's first day of work. Time to fucking grow up, kid. Exactly. What do you think, Huckleberry? You like working, don't you?
Yeah, he really does.
You're a working dog.
Yeah, he is.
Kettle dog. Very smoky. There you have it. Yeah, right there where you're at.
Yeah, it's in the
copy. It's like a sea of huckleberry here. It's the most common plant by far. And they are perfectly ripe right now. Here's some verified wolf shit, about a fourth of a mile, eighth of a mile, after we saw a log torn apart by a bear. Some fire up there again. Yeah, incoming dogs.
Incoming dogs?
Yeah.
Cool. Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Good.
See a bear?
Yeah, we caught one off the backside there this morning. We just peeled off this bed. Just a little one.
Well, here we are, folks. Day two of this.
Larkin Peak. Yep. Upper third. Alex just spotted another fire over here. Small little thing. So we're thinking they probably don't know about it. Got a GPS waypoint on my phone. Gonna call it in when we get service.
So I want to include a funny backstory about this clip. Going into the project working this trail, we were aware there were fires burning in the area. However, we had been told that they were 100% contained. After spotting this smoke plume on the second day, we stopped by a fire camp to tell them, and they informed us that the fire, in fact, was not contained and that they were letting it burn, which seems like a massive discrepancy. Because in reality, 100% contained meant that it was not contained at all and that they weren't going to contain it. And so we ended up leaving that trail for safety.
We're getting in here now with some old growth western red cedar. Big, huge old trees. A lot of them are falling over even. These are really unexpected for Idaho. Send it.
Oh, endless fun.
So at this point, we have completed all of the work that we can do from the trailhead on our 20 miles of loop trail we have to maintain. So we've gone in from both sides, and now we are going to move a vehicle to the other end of the trail.
And now we're back.
And then we are going to hike the entire 20 miles with all of our tools and equipment, maintaining 16 of those miles along the way. And we will camp two nights. We're going to
the nub. Shouldn't be. One more mile. Some spruce grass right here. Beginning of the really steep climb. At a camp. Where? Made it to camp. We're gonna be up here on this nice ridge top. Good stand of spruce trees right here. And we have 6.8 miles to go tomorrow to get out of here. Day three.
Yeah, this pile is just have to go through this one.
Saw duty again.
So was it just an old book out?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Did you see the phone line coming all the way up?
Oh,
it was by the trail for a long time.
Yes, I did. I did. All the insulators on it.
Yeah. So we were in, what, that saddle last night?
Yeah, over there.
No, I think this one's like...
This little saddle.
The one that, no, right below the big seat filter.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking
about. Yeah, yeah.
So at this point, we have made it out of our other trail we were working on, and we've moved areas entirely. Drove probably about 50 miles on forest roads, and we are now in the Kelly Creek drainage, very close to Montana. And we have another 3 trails for a total of 20 miles to work in this area.
Here we are at the trailhead.
Thank you. All right, we finished up that work there in northern Idaho, and we moved down to southern Idaho for the next project. I had 6 days off work, and I had to go back to Portland on some business. So I take a bus to Boise and hop on a train. Thank you.
Sorry.